I give gifts that are very functional. You know, some people may bring you a plasma TV to go with. Sometimes you can get a bed. But not, yeah, you can get a bed. But, you know, in Kenya here, you know, the economy is very hard right now. And I've brought you some unga. This is maize flour. This is maize flour. Yes, you can make ugali. That very nice meal that you like. So you can just hold it together so that the camera people can just hold it together. So that people in the UK can see your goal. Yes, we can put it up. That's a very lovely gift. Yes. So when you go, it's brilliant. Make sure you go in it to the UK. Yes. And then, you know, ugali has to be eaten with something. Ugali cannot be eaten dry. You cannot just make uji and other things like that. You have to eat well with something. See there? Now, we brought them something very lovely. Kevin, you can have that. Put them in there. You can register that gift. Now, ugali goes well. What can ugali go with? Ugali goes very well with omena. Now, this is dried fish. It's called omena. Say omena. Omena. Yes, omena. So, this omena, you can just take a picture with omena. You know, you go into the UK. I hope they can let you get that into the plane. Yes. They do, eh? It doesn't have any metallic objects, so it won't be detected by the metal detectors. It's very direct. It's called sun-dried omena. So this omena, Carol, when you just make for him, in Kenya we say wet fry. Yes, something just to make you would chew. So when you put some chili, this omena will close the eyes. Now you see the eyes are open, you can see they're looking at you. So when you put some chili in the eye, yeah, the eyes will close. Yes, so you know, it's not good to eat. You know, you can't eat omena and it's looking at you. That's it, omena is looking at you. So, you have to eat this one now. Carol will put for you some chili. Some very chili. Yes, you know chili? Yeah, so that it close the eyes, then you can eat them. Because when you eat something and it's looking at you, it's very dangerous. Yes, and you don't want you to be in trouble. Yes, so, why people call coffee omena, bro? Yes, you could make sure. Yes, please, she'll make for you once you reach and you send me a picture. Yes. Now we can. Kevin also register that gift. Let that be gift number 5 after auntie, after 6 after uncles, sugars, and auntie's gifts. Yes. Now I know you guys are going to go on some honeymoon, and you might go some place. The way I look at you, you think you look like you're going to the Caribbean, or you're going to Dubai. Dubai in Kenya is called Blueberry. So, yes. So there's Dubai in Kenya. It's called Blueberry. Just somewhere up here. So when you're going to Dubai, you know there's a lot of sun. And you don't want to. Sometimes, you know, you can get sunburn. And Kenya, we have a natural product. Don't buy those expensive. We have the very nice thing, Mike, that a car will. It is called Aramis. Now, don't worry, you're seeing a cow. I know you're seeing a cow. Don't think about the cow. Don't worry about the cow. Let me take you. Right now, if we say there are terrorists in this room and we have to do a security check, in every lady's handbag, you're going to find this. It's a very good Kenyan product. So, Carol, you can just open that Aramis. You know, and you can. Is there Aramis in the UK? Hey, you see how it is so soft? You see when she's looking. So, you want to put some? It's very nice. Are you feeling some aphrodisiac? You had some chocolate. It brought some nostalgia. And there are cows in the UK in the countryside. So this is very good. This is not for cows. This is for ladies really like this. It was made for something else, but in Kenya it took another turn. Kenya is a very special country. So when you go to Dubai, you can don't use those expensive sunscreen. Just use Aramis. Say. Yes, I want to say, Michael, to say Aramis.
Aramis.
Wow. Wapi makofi Aramis. Now, before you cut the cake, I want to do something. I want to know how well these two people. Hey, that is gift number 7. Can you register Kevin that gift? Hey, no, Aramis, it's a pandemic. Hey, some of us, we are not even going to Mombasa in a flight. Aramis is going to the UK. The one is